thoughts and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I can say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display, but didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me. When it started happening, I'd see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts slowly found words attached to them. And I knew as they escaped away, I was committing myself to them. And every day I regret saying those things, cause now I see that I took what I hated and made